Play Ghost of Tsushima today and follow your nose. Guide the wind to Kentucky Fried Chicken now. Order our new chicken grillers. Assassinate it with your mouth like those dirty Mongols. Why am I not employed? KFC, take note. There's gotta be something in here, right? Did I complete? Let me see if I can actually read the game. Do I need to? Okay. Objectives. Find Yuna south of Keiichi Fishing Village. Are you telling me that I did not need to actually murder every single person here? You telling me I just did that? Right, I get it. What's a, is it horse time? No? Hello, horse. I did that for fun? That's kind of jacked up. Hey, I'm gonna slow down here, okay? Too much camera shake going on. Damn. This is like if Breath of the Wild looked really good. It's still like an okay-looking game. You really see how much of a hardware limitation they were at when you see that game running at like 60 FPS on an emulator.
Jin, you found me.
I found you.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
Mission done? Completed? Yeah, no, you can run Breath of the Wild 4K 60.
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Reach an overlook by the Mongol prison camp. Do I have, like, options here? Or do I just have to go? Let's... It's not immediately... do the thing that we need to do. Like, what the hell's this? Can I leave, like, a... I can't track this location. Maybe it won't let me? Maybe I'll have to do this one? Okay. Think so. I think since I auto-started this mission, that it won't let me do it.
Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath, because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free...
Whoa, horse!
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it.
Yoink! Okay, we're good to go.
You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Look at this. If I back up a little bit, you can see the low quality LODs of particles of how like the flowers are moving. They're sort of like set in this like ding 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 ding. But as soon as we get close, you can see how they like really come to life. There they go. Now they're accurate. Cool. I like it. Give me some wind. Gust me up. Potentially on Next Generation, if things go as they are talking, as they're talking about, low quality models might not be necessary anymore depending on how fast data loads. But who knows? That could all just be hype talk, you know?
There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
Game is held back by inferior hardware. Right! I mean, I get that. I get that it's being held back by, like, essentially a relatively high-end PC from 2010, which is about what the PS4 is. But why do PS4 exclusives look better than all games, usually? Like, why? It's kind of crazy. How the hell does Uncharted 4 still look better than, what the hell? Am I going really the wrong fucking way? Oh, you're over here. How the hell does like Uncharted 4 look better than most games? And it's about optimization, right? It's about optimization, time, and budget. It's usually not about the hardware, it's how you utilize it.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach.
What the hell? What am I looking at? What is this? What am I doing? Why is the... What are these crazy moons? Huh?
Defenses in back are formidable.
That was very confusing. So I just home in on this and I can see shit? Okay.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
You keep saying it.
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor.
Yes, I get that.
Sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
You know what, chat?
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
I am already over the English dub, and it's not a matter of the English dub being low quality. It's the fact that I was going to play the game in whatever dialogue the voices were scripted in. Dialogue the lip movement was scripted in. But the lip movement is not very good. Right? Like, the lip sync is actually not great for the majority of spoken dialogue in this game. So, let's just, Yes. What? It's like lip sync to the Mongolian language, yeah.
Yikuzo.
Damn, I turned around and holy crap. Wow. I turn around and I just see this insane visual splendor. I'm going down this hill and it looks like this. You know, and I turn around, I'm like, holy shit.
Takawa, kuroしてるんだ. Mokoが来る前から.
守ってやったのだな.
兄弟だからね. Takawは盗みを嫌ったけど、飢えて死ぬよりはマシだろ. やるしかなかった.
俺も武士になるほかなかった. だが教えに背くのは、やはり。
Can I take out these goat yaks? I hear that their peripheral vision only exists on the side. Damn it. Oh, man. Ooh, stuff.
Toruzo.
Those are deer. Don't talk about my backstory. So this is a covert mission, the ninja mission. Ow, ow! Hope not every single assassination is like that. Let's hope not all of them are like that. I would like to stealthily just send them to heaven. That's it. That's all I want to do.
お前はどう見る?
足を怪我しています。 矢が当たりましたね。
手負いの熊は死に物狂いだ。 抜かるでないぞ。
わかりました。
後を追うぞ。
この地に熊が出るなんて。そうだな。戦火の槍川から逃げてきたのだろう。無本物のせいです。罰として熊の餌にしてやりましょう。卑しきことを申すでない。So
following the tracks, right? Yeah.
ここで倒れましたね。虫の息です。
This must be one big ass bear.
わかってます。とどめは私にさせてください。お前が感情を寄せるのであれば、その時は考えてやろう。
Why is the uncle just running in?
この焼き図では死なぬはず。見てください。この傷の跡は矢ではありません。
刺客?槍川だな。卑怯者!
地頭様の背を狙うと。
堺。 怒りを抑えろ。 人殺しになりたいか。 こやつのように我らは武士だ。ですがおじゅうよ。武士だ。罪人はその命をもって償わせねば。目をそらすな。怒りや恐れで人を殺めてはならん。誉れを胸に切れ。
I love you. Hack. Wow, those were actually fairly close.
Take you my niste. Seo muketewa naran. Inochi wo ubau toki mo. Aite wo misuero. Nasake to. Kakugo wo mote. Sore ga samurai no sugata da.
虚に乗ずるは臆病の印。Uh-oh. My guilt flashback is about to end, and it's gonna slap me in the real world. Oh god, here it comes.
Jin. どうした?
タカを探そう。 見つかるわけにはいかん。
五感を研ぎ澄まして、 頭の中まで野党になるんだ。
Shifu? Focused hearing. Revealing nearby enemy positions while slowing your movement. Yeah. This looks easy enough. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Okay. Oh, I could have jumping assassinated. I'm going back up. Oh my god! Stealth.
You know, Hario.
Chima. Taka janai.
Soka.
Ooh. Squeeze under. What the hell? Nice. This really is Assassin's Creed Japan? I mean, not really. That was mostly like Sekiro. Sekiro was very similar to this, where you could either, you know, be a ninja or approach enemies for like a samurai. In fact, the best combination of playing Sekiro was to assassinate as many people as possible, right? And then go about your business, and then kill the rest if you have to. But I mean, yeah, it's more Dark Souls Japan, right? This doesn't feel... I mean, it could be because I haven't played an Assassin's Creed game since ever, but... This really feels like Sony Breath of the Wild. Very much like, oh, Breath of the Wild came out at some point during development. Let's do that.
Taka janai.
Hey, how's it going? I think I know how to pick locks. I'm gonna go up here. There's gonna be some sick loot. Okay, there's no sick loot up here. How far can I jump? Alright. Not very far. So I'd be able to sneak under here. The perfect moment. There's gotta be a cubby hole or something. Oh, shit.
Chiharu!
He didn't call his friends on his cell phone, don't worry. Worked out, we're fine. Ay, ay, ay. That went to the authentic, fresh Tsushima run? That's what's already happening. My Tsushima run is different than everybody else's because I grew up on the small island nation of Tsushima and lived a life very similar to our main character. So I'm here for historical accuracy and emotional resonance. So far, it's about 70%. My experience with growing up in Tsushimama was a bit different. Destroy the environment. One bamboo at a time. Yes. Clouds approaching. I need my father's guiding wind. Father's guiding wind. Father's guiding wind. Okay, father is not. Father went to sleep. Anma, thank you for the tier one. Or is it Hanama 93? Thank you.
Kuchi.
Kuchi? There's a golden tree over here. Do you not see this golden tree? Hold on a second. Don't you dare tell me. No, don't you dare give me that shit. Don't you dare give me that shit. There's a golden tree. Golden. Shit. Coming. 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 Okay. Sorry. There was a golden tree. I got distracted. I get easily distracted. Audio's okay now, chat? We're good? What do you think so far? I'm ready for new mechanics. Right? I like it so far. But I'm ready for some new shit.
よかろう。まずはタカを救い、それからおじ上だ。じい。タカならどんな道具だってすぐに作ってくれる。でもその後、二人で島を出たい。もうこのことならば案ずるな。おじ上が止めてくださる。とどまり、故郷のため戦え。故郷は私とタカがいるところさ。友人はアザモの氷にいる。ツツとの境だ。
そこで落ち合おう。
楽じゃなかっただろう。教えに背くこと、
なすべきをなしたまで。
そっか。
She said, I see, but it, the translation said, thank you. Weird.
Shimura. Onushi ni ro wa niyawan. Tamukawa no yo tami ni iikikaseru. Sasureba nawa o toite yaru. Onore no zaregoto wa kikan. Korose. Subete o ushinatta tsumori no yo da ga.おいはまだ生きておるぞ、
ジン。
我が勢が道を塞ぎ、村々の近くには野営を敷いた。すべてを掌握している。おいもじき見つかろう。
酒井は一生懸命に戦うはずだ。わしもな。
大事か。対馬の民はどうだ。お主は父も同然。我が子を見捨てるのは辛かろう。
己のしもべにはさせんぞ。
I think the bad guy is a lot more threatening in English.Called localization, not in Tsushima. I can tell you, as someone that grew up on the island nation of Tsushima, that the Japanese they speak on the island is a direct translation to English, in fact. You have earned a tech point. Use it to learn. See, these ones have stats and stuff. Yeah, this game is... I would just call Ghost of Tsushima samurai porn.That's all it is. This game is absolutely the de facto definition of samurai porn. No wind. What are we looking at on the objectives? Ishikawa Tail 1 of 9. And I get the half bow. Am I just kind of on my own right now? It looks like I am. Yeah, I can just go do whatever the hell I want. There's a fox den. Inari Shrines needed to learn a minor charm slot 1.Wait, that's over there. That was actually... I think that was back at the golden tree. Wait, chat. We have to fix it. The language... is not good. Inari Shrines. Artifacts. Okay.There we go. Fixed it.Sashimi Roland, thanks for the tier 1. Unbeknownst thinker. I hope you're okay, dude. Hope everything's okay. Did the weather just completely change? It did.I see the fox. Do I have to kill it? Hope not. Do I have to catch it? Do I have to follow it? Are you leading me on a goose chase? Did it just kill itself? No. Didn't kill itself. Sick. You can now equip an additional charm. Unfortunately, I don't have any charms. Unfortunately, I have none of those. So, we'll just leave it at that.
Un archer me serait d'une aide précieuse, quelqu'un comme Ishikawa sensei.
Fox is way too cute. It is actually making appropriate fox sounds. Foxes don't, like, woof or bark. I mean, they go like, meh, 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 meh. In fact, I might have provided the voice acting for the fox. Are you still leading me towards shit? Damn. God damn. Meh, 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 meh. Where'd my cat go? They're very squeaky, yeah. At one point, I owned a fox on the great island of Tsushima. It was my best friend for many years. The Mongols took him, and I took him back. And then I smelled the sweet aroma of Kentucky Fried Chicken on the air, and I couldn't help myself but to go get an enchirito. What the hell is this? This is like another fox thing? No. Huh. Give me some wind. Oh, there's no guiding wind because there's nothing to guide. Do I have my, my glider? Did I get the glider yet? Some sick toots in this game. What is this burb supposed to do? Burb! Burb, come back! Stand off with the burb. Shit. Shit. Ow! Don't worry about it. This burb keeps taunting me. Huh. It's tweeting at me and shit. To suck. Okay. Alright. Yeah, really, the role is necessary. Combat role is actually doing wonders now. Wow. 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 Fucking bird, though. Combat looks really good. I hope it gets a bit deeper. You know, it's actually not that deep. I sort of get close to an enemy with a shield. I mash triangle until his shield breaks, and then I mash square. Come across a guy with a sword. You mash triangle a couple of times, and then you hit square, and it breaks their guard. It's not... It looks really impressive. But so far, like, I don't find the combat to feel amazing. It probably opens up, and that's what I mean. Like, I'm probably early on. In fact, I've seen a couple of people say in the chat that the first couple of hours of this game actually isn't that great. It's beautiful, but it isn't until you actually get the mechanics at your disposal that it really start feeling good. Yeah, and that's a completely different story than Sekiro, where the beginning of Sekiro feels like this game is the greatest combat I've ever played in a game. And then halfway through it, I'm like, I've been doing the same shit for 15 hours. Is it gonna do anything different? And the story... Can I stand off? Oh shit. Oh shit. My resolve. They killed me. Huh. Wow. Are they still here? They weren't in like a gang. If it wasn't a gang of pigs, I would have been okay. But they were congregating. Huh. I was rolling into pig turf. Probably was the case. Gonna jump in water. Okay, water doesn't kill you in the game. I'm in that honeymoon phase right now. Oh shit! There's... What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's Simmons' worst fucking nightmare. Go, you fucking pig. That's not a pig. Why is he doing figure eights around me? Oh, shit. Why is the pig drifting? Why is a pig drifting towards me? What the fuck? Did that just never happen? Never happened. Did those guys never die? Did I never die? Tsushima is a weird island. Huh. Interesting. Wow. I got a nice little detail I just saw when you enter the field, chat. Look at the character's right hand when he enters the tall grass. Good touch. Literally, nice touch. They put some gladiator shit in here. Nice touch. Literally. Not metaphorically. It's only when you walk. Yeah, if you're running, he doesn't do it, obviously. Okay, I've just been running around. Let's go to this camp and see what happens. Oh god! The video game aspect kicked in. That bow and arrow, though? Oh yeah, there's like a guy I gotta go to get a bow and arrow. Is that here? No. That is, indeed very far away. Wait a minute. This is the place we went to at night. Oh shit, I killed everybody here. Damn, they've been cooking this pig for a long time. Long time. Wonder how many people died getting that pig. Can I open this? How much open world is this game? None at all. There's no open world. Is that me calling my horse? What? Yeah, I'll stand off with you guys. Cool. This guy sucks. Pressing the wrong buttons. I'm pressing the wind. Okay, so we... Oh, the dad wind has kicked in. Blow me, daddy. Jesus Christ, chat. Disgusting fucks. That's all I have to say. Daddy. We're such degenerates. I know, okay? I've seen you guys play Phantasy Star Online too. I know. I'm an expert in chat behavioral patterns. Oh, this looks dangerous. Yeah. Any collectibles up there? No.
Allons-y, Kage.
There was probably a road somewhere. I'm not taking it. Oh, that was the sound of a bird. Damn, dude, just a field of grass and some trees looks ridiculous! Can we get all games? Can we get all of these, like, big, open world, fieldy games? Wow. Wow. Okay, I seem to have gone the worst kind of way. Nels, thank you for the 10 months. WeeWoo Squad, thanks for the 21. Damn, look at all these, like, crazy things I kicked up. Like, I actually kicked up a whole bunch of shit as I was going by, and you could see it, I'm gonna stop, you could see it interact with me as it goes down the hill. The wind is quite literally pushing me, chat, and I'm not memeing it up right now. Okay. Yeah, why does this game look more next-gen than most of the next-gen games we've seen? Just seeing this running at, like, 60 FPS, higher frame rate. Whew, damn. I'd be very happy, you know? Replay this when PS5 is out. No shit, it's actually a big intention of mine to replay a lot of PS4 games on PS5. I want to replay Spider-Man, obviously Bloodborne, God of War, and I'm about to try out Horizon Zero Dawn again, because it's on PC, and actually give the game a fair shot and try not to, like, break it. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see if the game actually grabs my interest, you know? Oh shit, there's a dude in there. Is this where I'm supposed to go? It's not. This guy looks like he's pointing an arrow literally at the door.
Pas un geste.
Oh, he was.
Ishikawa sensei.
Le fils du seigneur Sakai. Tu as survécu à Komoda.
Votre arc nous aurait été utile.
J'étais en chemin lorsque des bandits m'ont attaqué.
Et vous vous attendez à ce qu'ils reviennent?
Un samouraï doit toujours se tenir prêt. Je suis navré pour le seigneur Shimura.
Sakai bleu.
Il n'est pas mort. Il a été capturé par les Mongols.
Il y a donc de l'espoir.
C'est le but de ma visite. Aidez-moi à le sauver.
C'est impossible. Mon élève a disparu. Sa maîtrise de l'arc est grande.
Trouvons votre élève. Puis vous m'aiderez tous deux à sauver le seigneur Shimura.
Tâche de ne pas me ralentir.
Am I on the wrong language? No.
Qui d'autre a survécu à la bataille?
Personne ne sait.
D'autres sont-ils en mesure de riposter?
À part nous? Je ne sais pas encore.
Tâche de le découvrir, et vite. Sans aide, nous ne pourrons pas sauver ton oncle.
Does it have Spanish? The superior language. It does. Oh, sweet Jesus, yes. My native language. Okay.
¿Quién más escapó de Komoda?
Nadie sabe.
¿Hay otros que puedan ayudar?
¿Además de nosotros? No sé.
Será mejor que lo averigües rápido. No podemos liberar a tu tío solos.
I'm gonna say it right now. I'm gonna call out all these other bitch-ass languages out there. Spanish is the prettiest sounding language humans have ever come up with. Es muy rápido. I'm gonna say it right now. Bueno, buenas.
¿Puedo ayudarlo a buscar a su aprendiz?
Puedo encontrar a Tomoe solo.
¿Tomoe? ¿Una mujer? ¿De qué clan?
Ninguno. Es campesina. Pero es mejor arquera que cualquier samurái. Mejor que tú, Sakai.
Depending on the dialect, I'm using like a giant generalization.
La última vez que lo vi fue hace 10 años.
Viniste a estudiar conmigo.
¿Lo recuerda?
Recuerdo a los aprendices que rechazo.
Y en cambio aceptó a Tomoe como aprendiz.
Tú parecías prometedor. Tomoe era una prodigio.
So I was like the reject.
Mongoles, a luchar.
Mongoles. Ow! Okay. My years of training have taught me to take out the archers first.
Lucharon bastante bien en Komoda.
Hasta un tanuki atraparía a un tigre dormido.
Mongoles. Damn, this guy had a bad day. Did they drop anything? Don't drop any swords or anything?
El rastro de Tomoe continúa aquí. Ven. Los mongoles tomaron el fuerte Nakayama. Esa patrulla debe venir de ahí.
Está cerca de las termas.
El pueblo será el próximo en caer.
Algo pasó aquí.
Una emboscada. Echa un vistazo.
Sangre, pero no mucha.
Nadie murió.
Un carcaj japonés.
Un regalo para mi mejor aprendiz.
Holy frijoli.
Arroz y mijo. Sin comer.
Fue un ataque sorpresa. Temo lo peor. Tomoe nunca dejaría ese carcaj.
A menos que la persiguieran.
O capturaran.
¿Con qué fin?
Interrogatorio, tortura. O peor.
Torture.
Tal vez le hagan lo mismo al señor Shimura.
El miedo es un arma, Sakai. Que los mongoles no lo usen en tu contra.
su aprendiz. ¿A dónde se la llevarían?
Fuerte Nakayama. El fuerte está cerca.
Señor Shimura. So far, Spanish is my favorite language in this game. It's good that it's the language the characters originally spoke in the real-life events of Tsushima. They spoke French in the district I lived in, but the majority of Tsushima's island was spoken in Spanish. I'm like, are we walking slow for a reason? Hey, I was here before. It's all this death.
Alto. Tenemos que hablar.
¿Qué sucede, Sensei?
Este arco fue un regalo del señor Nagao de hace años.
Did that just pop into your hands?
Por supuesto que lo es.
Huh?
Y a mí nada me duele más que un arco perfecto. Mal usado.
Es un honor que me lo dé a mí.
Yo sí. No dije que te lo daría. Prueba que sabes disparar bien. Y te lo prestaré. Pruébalo antes de ir a la batalla.
Half bow. Am I gonna have to shoot something? Cercano. Aww. Please let the controls of this not be totally stupid.
Ahora uno un poco más alejado, a la izquierda.
Oh.
A mayor distancia del objetivo, más
caído. Not giant hitboxes?
Nada mal. Veamos si puedes acertar del más alejado.
Let's take some diazepam.
Me estoy acostumbrando.
Are you telling me I didn't hit that?
No hagas que me arrepienta.
Y agregar un arrepentimiento a su lista.
What the fuck?
¿Cómo lo sientes?
Como si estuviese hecho para mí.
No es así. Así que cuídalo bien. Vamos.
Okay. Yeah, I got some arrow drop. I had to compensate for the curvature of the earth, chat. The Coriolis effect?
Un arco como este habría sido útil en Komoda.
Something like that?
Un buen arco. Pero la victoria es del guerrero, no del arma.
¿No has visto las armas de fuego de los mongoles?
Y aún así no han ganado. Fuerte Nakayama.
Espero que tu aprendiz esté adentro.
Isn't the earth flat? Earth's probably flat. If you're not wearing a mask right around now.
Desde arriba veremos mejor sus defensas.
Charles Bronson 83, thank you for the prime sub. Sora Rocks, John Morty, Butts Butts Butts, Dehumanized. Hextick, thanks for the prime. And Blaze Blaze, appreciate it.
La forma de entrar y abrir la puerta. Después los atacamos.
¿Siempre te lanzas a la batalla con el Hakama a medio atar?
¿Tiene una idea mejor?
Paciencia, Sakai.
Paciencia.
Los mongoles enviarán hombres a buscar su patrulla perdida. Cuando abran las puertas, atacaremos.
Cuanto más tardamos, más peligro corre Tomoe.
Puede cuidarse sola. Investiga el campo de batalla.
Damn.
¿Qué podemos usar?
Tons of moons.
Nidos de avispones. Un disparo podría provocarlos.
Los mongoles serán atravesados por aguijones y flechas.
Get some bugs to fuck him up?
Esos barriles podrían servir.
Ya lo averiguaremos.
Damn, I'm gonna get bugs all over these dudes and then I'm gonna blow them up. I like it.
Con un flechazo, esas lámparas lanzarán chispas.
Y provocarán un incendio.
Tienen muchos arqueros.
Son buenos, pero nosotros mejores.
He's like, look
cuando
at all this stuff.
Puertas,
bugs,
al enemigo,
fire,
los
barrels.
Luego atacamos el fuerte.
We have a huge variety of things we can. Ah! Just running the fucking. Ah! I'm gonna get him.
Están abriendo las puertas.
Espera mi señal.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll shoot the hornet's nest. Wait, I'm gonna wait for it. These guys are congregating. Damn, there's barrels down here. There's a dude over there. Okay, let's stir the hornet's nest, literally. Prepárate.
Ahora, envíalos con sus ancestros.
Ow! They shot me. Damn. Okay. It could have gone worse. It also could have gone better. That was actually kind of fun. They really, really set that one up, though. Oh, no, look at this guy. What? What? Damn it. I couldn't shoot him in the head, so I had to give it one up his ass. I can collect my arrows. Oh, shit. Did everyone die in this position? Is everyone doing the Macarena over here or some shit? Oh my god. Some sweet bees over here.
Hay más adentro.
Okay.
Busquemos a Tomoe.
Cool. Cool. Not the bees. How crazy is it? I want to do it again. Or did it cutscene save me? Nice. Oh! They're all dead! Aw. I wanted to perfecto it. Aw. Bees. Holy shit. No. Holy shit. Holy shit. Come here, you son of a bitch. Holy shit. There we go. Give me that good shit. You're shooting arrows at me. Holy shit! Okay. Glad we took on this stealth mission. You. Holy. Ow! Oh! Get me up! Rev me! Revive me! I'm right here! Revive me! Please! I'm right here, bro. Ooh, new lighting. Are these guys aware of my presence? No, they're just taking the stage. Holy shit, they're literally taking the stage. Alright. Huh. God, he's tooting his horn. Not anymore. Horn definitely not tooted. Not anymore. No, don't worry about that. That was close. This guy's got bead. Yoink. 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 Okay. My father's wind. Okay. Undetected? Nice. I'm a Hanzo main. Oh shit! Not a Hanzo main. Did you just straight- Ow! Fuck! Oh god! Oh, please. No. No. Shit. Fuck. Damn, he got killed. Holy shit! Good thing the fire doesn't affect me. Shit. Ow, fuck. Okay. Dying slowly. Slowly dying. Way to recover health? Okay. No, don't move. What? Oh shit, that wasn't a headshot. Damn, there's all those explosives in here I didn't utilize. Piece of shit.
Slain prisoners tied up.
killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't... Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow.
Yoink. Yoink. I got strong knees. Ooh. Nice rugs. Spanish arrows. Going up these little forts, hoping that there would be something up here, and usually there is not. Once again, there is. Wow. Oh no, there is. Shit. Shut my mouth. Follow the father's guiding wind. Go into the house.
A scroll.
Archery. A ninja scroll.
Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow.
But why?
Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
Hold on a second. I gotta turn this shit off. This is bugging the hell out of me, chat. Off. This is the lamest thing they could have possibly have ever done for a game. For this, like, system, we're gonna put a speaker in your controller. Go to hell.
So cold. We're looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others. The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave me.
I've seen enough.
Very Let's dramatic. Go.
I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
Lighting just changed?
It means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
And we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready...
I see what Jin's doing.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine Lady Masako Adachi.
You gotta essentially get the 108 Stars of Destiny before you confront the final boss. I get it. I've played these kind of games before. I understand. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Chill, horse. How about you chill? Chill, Kage. My legend grows. Oh! Did you see that? That text was like,
the Mongols are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
Ooh! I got kunai. Ow! That guy keeps getting shit thrown in his face. L plus R1 to throw kunai and leaves him staggered. Sick!
A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
Damn. R2 plus left to equip. That's a weird combination. Ain't got no level ups. Three tails updated. Okay. It's weird. Jin is beardless in this artwork. It's like early concept design or something like that. But here he clearly has like hard 5 o'clock shadow or most beard. Foggy today. Can I really just... Oh my god, you can turn the environment off. Ugh. Oh, it goes away. Wonder if that lightning strike was from my current weather or the one that I was trying to prep. I'm low on health. Holy crap. I'd hope that they would give me some health. They didn't. I can fast travel? Okay. Survivor camp. Fast travel.
Shit out of me.
Can you not talk to people on horse? Guess not.
I heard they will take some people.
Good day, Lord Saka. May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
This the
come see what I can
trapper,
my lord.
Ranged capacity upgrades, quick fire capacity. It sees our kunai. Okay.
I'm sorry, I need more for that.
I need predator hides. I need predator hides. And I need. Oh, I can buy stuff from you. Okay. How much space bucks do I have? 257 space bucks? Goodbye. Okay.
May your hunts be successful. All my goods are useful. Lord Sakai.
What are you buying?
You survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to what
you're
looking for.
Maybe.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Traveler's attire. What in the hell?
It's yours.
Whoa. Fuzzy. So this just comes from flowers? Damn, dragon skin. This is quite, yeah, this is only for vanity. This is Fashion Souls, yeah. Okay. Hats! I need to get a big-ass straw hat. That's what I need. Anyone got a straw hat? You're not tracking locations with the guiding wind. Neat. Cool.
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my
new
lord.
Gear.
Did she restart it?
Chat, there's a family emergency happening currently. It's nothing dire. It's not dire. It's technical related. So it's not baby time, chat room. It's not dire, okay? It's nothing like that. But I have to go check it out, honey. Get me some coffee. I'm gonna have to go check it out. I'm not running to the hospital or anything, chat, come on! Whoa. Really? What the hell? Yeah, just the K-cup is okay. Exposure balls. Wow. Wow. This is crazy. birthday chat. I left you with some really cool visuals. I'm gonna go check this out. I'm gonna put some music. Hold on a second. I'm gonna add some music to the situation.